Damien Coe, ROECS, heavyweight, The Omen. I'm taking part in CRM Fight Night because it's been recommended to me by previous employees of ROECS, and it's a great opportunity to push myself mentally and physically. I've chosen Macmillan Cancer Support to represent because it's a very worthy cause who help touch the lives and improve those of everyone affected by cancer. Words for my opponent would be, I hope you've trained hard, because I certainly have, and on the night I'll be doing everything in my power to win. Adam Whiting. Hammer. Heavyweight. Lightning. I'm taking part in CRM Fight Night because of two reasons. One, because it's something I've always wanted to do, and boxing is a passion I've shared with my dad for years. And secondly, because I want to raise money for charity for my wife, because she was recently taken ill with leukemia. I've chosen the Sunrise Cancer Ward in High Wycombe Hospital because they were excellent with my wife recently when she was diagnosed. Some words for my opponent. Good luck, you're going to need it.
Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together. Welcome to the ring, Adam Whiting. On my right, representing Arrow, the devil is in the detail, and you can see that with Damien the Omen Coe. Your referee, Mr. Bates.
Gentlemen, you've had two touches in the dressing room, so you know what's expected. Obey my commands at all time. Protect yourself at all times, do you understand? Okay, touch gloves, gents. Good luck to you both.
Seconds out. Round one.
Damn it!
corners, 10 seconds. Seconds out, round two. Corners, 10 seconds. Seconds out, third and final round. These boys have got 30 seconds! Yeah.
ladies and gentlemen, in a fantastic and exciting fight, referee scores it 29-28. It's the Omen!